trick on you.
Well, he does like to tease.
I still say he's bad.
You shouldn't say that. My Sunday school teacher says we're supposed to love each other.
Someone else will have to love Freddy because I don't even like him.
But I'm ashamed of you.
Well, I bet Dad doesn't like Freddy.
That's not true. God loves everyone.
I bet Dad doesn't love bad people.
Of course he does.
Why should he?
God is different than we are. You want to be nice to people before we love them. But God loves everyone from the very beginning.
If he likes Freddy, he must be different.
You can't be too hard on Freddy. He's not always bad. Teach him you're nice. Sometimes.
Now is the time when I'm around.
We all have time to make our mistakes and be busy. It would be awful if God stopped loving us, but he doesn't, not ever.
If it doesn't matter to God, then how come our Sunday school teacher always tells us to be good?
It makes God sad when we're not good. He knows that we'll get in trouble if we're unhappy, and he doesn't want that.
Well, I guess you're right.
And so, because God loves us, he wants us to love others too.
Does that mean Freddy too?
Especially Freddy.
Why?
God knows that people need to think how nice they are when they have someone loving them.
Shh. Well, see you later, Willie.
Where are you going, Fred?
I'm going to Freddy's house. Maybe if I'm nicer to him, he'll be nicer to me.
Well, good luck.
Why don't you come along? That way you can give me a nudge anytime I forget to be nice.